Dad's favorite music. Wow. Okay. You know, my father used to be a DJ. So he has a diverse range of music. He used to punish us a lot as kids in the car. He really knows how to use the repeat button. But with that said, he has a diverse range of music. I mean, from Cat Stevens to Motown to some of the contemporary stuff that's happening now. So I'd say it's a wide range. It's a very wide range, but he's a stickler for some Motown, and definitely. It's other hobbies. It's interesting. I don't know, actually. I mean, he's a big fan of American sport, my father. So the NBA is a big thing for him. Politics is his hobby. Really very keen student of politics. And the media, you know, he has a very keen interest in the media. That's where he started. I think that will always be one of his passions. So I would say yes, definitely. My parents have done so much for me and my siblings, especially when, you know, you hold in mind where they came from, you know, to be able to give us the life that we've been privileged enough to have. You definitely feel that, you know, it's up to you to build on that and to take it forward as much as you can when it is your time to take it forward. I mean, at the same time, the only way you can really do that, in my opinion, is you have to bring to the table, you know, the value that you can add. So yes, I do want to continue my father's legacy, but I have to do it in a way that I can do it, you know, in my own way. So you try and merge the two, really. But obviously, especially in African culture, being the elder son, the responsibility will always be there. You know, I think I think we all do have memories, you know, from childhood when we step out of line. But I think the thing about us is, you know, we were brought up in a very firm, disciplined sort of Christian household. You know, you knew where your boundaries were, and if you overstepped your boundaries, obviously you're going to be in some trouble. But I think in terms of memories of being disciplined, I have more memories of my mother disciplining me than my father. I think my father was always the ultimate threat. I'm gonna tell Dad that you had a problem, so yeah. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.